Hi, and welcome back to another What's Up Wednesday, where I'll be bringing you a list of events going on in and around Southington for the upcoming week. I've got two events I'm going to talk about today, and the first one is the 5th annual Trunk or Treat at Bricks and Minifigs in Southington. This event will take place Saturday, October 23rd, running through 6:30 p.m. through 8:30 p.m. This is a family event geared for 5 to 10-year-olds, where you'll walk through their haunted house and then head outside to trick-or-treat. The tickets are $5 per family group and include the haunted house and trick-or-treating, as well as $10 in BAM bucks to use the night of the event. This night is also part of their annual food drive, so bring a non-perishable food item to be donated to the Southington Community Services. You can purchase your tickets ahead online in half-hour time slots. I'll put a link in the comments below. If you're looking for something for the adults to do, you can head over to the Connecticut Convention Center and check out Tommy's Tattoo's 9th Annual Tattoo Convention. Tom Ringwald, the event founder, plans for 2021 to be the best event yet. This tattoo convention will feature over 300 highly skilled and diverse artists from around the world, including Ink Master Season 2 winner Steve Teft, as well as Amy Nicoletto and Stefano Alcantara. There will be tattoo, piercing, and pinup contests, a full bar and food available, as well as specialty cars and monster trucks on site for some photo ops. They'll also be offering clean and safe tattooing and piercings during the event. And of course, amazing entertainment and music throughout the day. The event runs Friday the 22nd from 4 p.m. till 11 p.m., Saturday the 23rd from 12 p.m. until 11 p.m., and Sunday the 24th from 12 p.m. until 8 p.m. You can purchase your tickets online for a discounted price. I'll put the link in the comments below. Tickets at the door are $20 for the day or $40 for the weekend. Kids 14 and under are free of charge. That's it for another What's Up Wednesday. I hope you get to check out one of these awesome events. And as always, my name is Barbara Nati, and I'm a local realtor with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services right here in Southington, Connecticut. And whether you're looking to buy or sell in Southington or the surrounding areas, I'm happy to help. See you again next week.